Another postponement looming. This after the Jacob Zuma Foundation indicated that the former president was still in hospital. The former president has been hospitalized since last week Friday when he went for an annual checkup.
Indeed, both teams of lawyers have been briefed about the medical situation, and they are both going to jointly approach the judge and seek for a postponement. So I think, if truth be told, the business of the court tomorrow will be to deal with the postponement. This is what is at play at this point.
On Tuesday, the court was said to hear a special plea for the recusal of NPA lead prosecutor Advocate Billy Downer from the case. Zuma alleged that Downer lacked impartiality, but the NPA says they were ready to oppose Zuma's special plea for the recusal of Downer.
I can confirm that tomorrow, before the Pietermaritzburg High Court, Mr. Zuma's legal team will be making a substantive application for a postponement of the matter because he's been hospitalized. However, as the prosecution team, we were ready to argue the special plea, but these are circumstances that are beyond our control.
Last month, the Pietermaritzburg High Court granted Zuma a postponement of his fraud and corruption case for 3 weeks. Zuma's lawyers objected to their client's case being heard virtually and applied to have it postponed to allow him to attend in person. They argued that his rights to a fair trial would be compromised by the virtual hearing. The postponement was granted.
I intend just reading out the ruling. It is as follows. 1. The trial is adjourned to 10 to 13 August 2021. For the adjudication of the issues raised in the special plea in terms of Section 106(1)(h) of the Criminal Procedure Act 51 of 1977. 2. The ruling in respect of the relief claimed in paragraph 1 of the notice of application dated 17 July 2021 is adjourned to 10 August 2021.
Meanwhile, the police are expected to be deployed to KwaZulu-Natal and Gauteng ahead of former President Jacob Zuma's court appearance. Ntlantla Khatlani, SABC News, Johannesburg.